You don't fear death. You welcome it. Your punishment must be more severe.
Torture.
Yes. But not of your body. Of your soul.
Where am I?
Home. Where I learned the truth about despair. As will you. There's a reason why this prison is the worst hell on earth.
Hope.
Every man who was rotted here over the centuries has looked up to the light and imagined climbing to freedom. So easy. So simple. And like shipwrecked men turning to seawater from uncontrollable thirst. Many have died trying. I learned here that there can be no true despair without hope. So, as I terrorize Gotham, I will feed its people hope to poison their souls. I will let them believe that they can survive so that you can watch them clambering over each other to stay in the sun. You can watch me torture an entire city. And then when you truly understood the depth of your failure, we will fulfill Razumul's destiny. We will destroy Gotham. And then, when it is done, and Gotham is ashes. Then you have my permission to die.
A symbol of oppression. Blackgate Prison, where 1,000 men have languished under the name of this man, Harvey Dent, who has been held up to you as the shining example of justice.
We're just gonna keep moving you until we can get you in front of the camera.
You have been supplied with a false idol to stop you tearing down this corrupt city. Let me tell you the truth about Harvey Dent. From
the words of Gotham's police commissioner,
James Gordon. The Batman didn't murder Harvey Dent. He saved my boy. Then took the blame for Harvey's appalling crimes so that I could, to my shame, build a lie around this fallen idol. I praised the madman who tried to murder my own child. But I can no longer live with my life. It is time to trust the people of Gotham with the truth. And it is time for me to resign.
And do you accept this man's resignation? And do you accept the resignation of all of these liars? Of all the corrupt?
It's only now I felt the wheels of motion slowing down for you. I know that you still feel for me and I feel for you. It's only now I felt the wheels of motion slowing down for you. I know that you still feel for me and I feel for you. It's only now I felt the wheels of motion slowing down for you.
So fast, gentlemen.
Is it too much to ask, Thunder? Kill him for me!
Won't solve anything, Dave. Too many people around here been dropping like flies already, and where's that getting us, huh? Nowhere. Fast. You know what old Jack Burton always says at a time like this?
Who?
Jack Burton. Me. Jack always says, what the